What does a depot bus dispatcher do?
My name is Veronica Torres. I'm a surface line dispatcher. I've been with Transit for 15 years, but I've been a dispatcher for about 6 months. Being a dispatcher is a big opportunity to broaden my experiences. I like working with people, so that also gives me an opportunity to interact with the bus operators and other people as well. From the time that the bus operators come to report, we have to make sure that they're in full uniform, that they're fit for duty. Then we also have to give them the buses to go out into service, make sure that the service is done on time, that the buses are safe and fully functional. Dispatchers that are outside on post are watching the buses, make sure that they run on time, making sure that the customers are okay, answering questions on the road, making sure safety and compliance is at 100.
We have the yard dispatchers, we have the crew dispatchers, and we have the general dispatchers. And these are all various functions. In addition to all these three functions, we also have the road dispatchers who goes out on the road to take care of the day-to-day activities on the road.
Patience and empathy make for a great dispatcher. Because I've been a bus operator for so long, I understand what it is that they do and what it entails, and I'm very empathetic to what their needs are. What we do is so important as a whole. Without the dispatchers' cohesiveness and working together, the bus operators also in unison with us, because we can't do our job without the bus operators also doing their job. So with everyone working together, it just makes for a smooth process.